So this is Gemma. She's coming back to her habitat. She's been looked after by Port Stephens Koala Hospital. She's been in care for about 3 or 4 months. She had ocular chlamydia and her eyes are better now and she can't wait to go back home.